Where he now defends his title of Super Pro Fighting Game President.